terrified to love you, cause you could leave. I'm terrified to trust you, but honestly, no, I can't stop, I'm falling. Gravity, I know deep down I love you, love you, love you.
It sucks, I can't run with his head.
I may not be the pirate I once was, but I can still put the fear into them what knows me.
Can we just roam across?
Nope.
Aww.
What the heck?
Oh.
Oh, it's probably because of when I grabbed him.
Oh, baby.
Huh.
You're gonna love these things.
What?
I got a gift.
But I'd have sooner stayed with me, Luke, for all eternity, rather than risk
nice.
It out on the way.
Keep those.
And we got a basketless ball.
Yeah, keep that.
I got stuck. A book.
If I can borrow a body, I might be able to. See if you can't sit me down on that headless heap of bones over there. Ah, new body at last. Not as handsome as me old one, but. They say beggars can't be choosers. There! It's just like sailing a sloop. We never forget how. Let's see if we can't find some clue as to set this place ablaze once more. First, see if you can't light the brazier with that fancy flame of yours. Of course, lighting up the town is all well and good. But you'll need to point your flame out to sea if we're to call the ferry. Aye, that's the way. Oh, I think it looked better in the dark. Now, to get the ferryman's attention.
Alright. I am going to... point the direction, but you're gonna have to turn it.
Aye.
So, get on the other wheel. And
I am.
Turn to the left. You gotta turn with the other one, David. Stop. Okay. Go left. Keep going. Keep going until I say. Stop.
A little to the right?
Yep.
Nope. Other way.
Other way.
Oh my god. Okay, I think I got to do it the other way, okay.
Alright.
The lighthouse is good as new. The mists are clearing. Let me try and get a better view. I see sails on the horizon.
Here's a book.
Yep.
The Ferry of the Damned.
though you'll find no welcome passage on her decks. Those hooded fellas are what you might call in charge around here. They won't suffer the living to board her. The only way he'll sail aboard that ship is to stow away. I wonder if their little secrets still be stowed about here. The key to me cabin, after all these years. The keeper took it when he ratted me out to the others and they set upon me. This ship will be a sight for sore sockets, sure enough. But this moldy old body won't last 5 minutes out there, so I'll need ye to be my transport once again. At least till we reach me ship. Take me to me ship with the red sails, and I'll see ye safely aboard that ferry. I know you can hear me, ye cowardly curs. Drop what you're doing and get this bridge in order. We've a ferry to catch.
Can't you just jump in the water?
I would, but it'd be impossible to do.
I would.
Red sails with crossed swords. That's on the fine line. This next bit needs a fine touch. Set me down atop that escort. There's a secret nearby. I can spread on the wind. There she is. Golden head. Fastest ship on the sea. By my reckoning, no one ever dare tell me different. A piece of advice. Always have a secret in the back.
Toilet paper, you want to toast my manager? So, I swear to God,
myself on fire.
Oh.
I need you to
put
the shit on aisle 6.
There you are.
Oh, my foot. Oh.
Did we finish recording, David, or are we still going?
We're still going.
How long are we in?
An hour.
Nice. Alright, everyone. Well, here we go.
Actually, I don't
know.
Oh. Okay.
Here we go. Alright, everyone. Here we go. We're about to go dock the Flying Dutchman. Here we go, on to the Flying Dutchman.
You, who have wounded this forsaken place, who have learned the price of breaking the pirate code. You have suffered under the weight of chains forged by your own misdeeds. And now, your time is served. Though you shall not fully remember your time in this place. Some remnant of understanding will accompany you when you step through my portal and return to the living world. Perhaps not. And we shall meet here again. For now, we must make sail, and quickly. For strange ships now patrol these endless waters, and ours is the longest voyage of all.
Understand the truth of what you seek.
I propose a wager.
Let's see if I can lure him over faster. Then you can take the keys from his mouth and let me out. Minutes. This delicious bird.
Don't say much, do you? Wise. When endeavoring an escape,
silence is generally best.
However, as I've had no one but recalcitrant mutts or two for far too long,
I shall bow to my collegial leisure. And introduce myself.
I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. Though, since you came here to rescue me, you've must have heard tell of my heroic journey to acquire this great aspired treasure. A golden key to other lands, an eternal freedom, plundered from the lair of a heartless squid, used to assist in the daring escape that led me to stand before you. You know, I haven't had so much as a crumb to eat since I got here. Not completely sure where here is exactly, but it's sorely lacking in dinner options. I'm a shadow of my former self. Then again, the captain seems a dreary sort of fellow. Probably enjoys dried biscuits. Wouldn't even tell me how I came to be aboard this sad little ship. The last thing I remember was standing at the helm of the plane as we made our escape. Suddenly, there was a loud, booming, cannonballing sort of noise. A cannonball. The scenery is not very inspiring, but it's good to stretch my legs. Now, let's get off the ship before...
Stay where you are!
That happens.
From the living world. Why have you interfered with my work? Yes. Have brought catastrophe in his wake. Dire fortune that now threatens to consume the sea of thieves itself.
That's Captain Jack Sparrow, mate. And I think you may be overreacting just as much. I know the true worth of what I possess, and I intend to keep it quite safe. Now, I can see you're very busy and grumpy, so we'll just be on our way.
Silence! You shall be returned to yourself. This time, the key shall be cast overboard into the abyss. What you possess must never be permitted. See the folly of your actions? Already the sands of time have trickled into oblivion and we are discovered! He has found us! Where are we set now? We cannot flee. Therefore, we must fight! To arms!
Steady, mate. That's the Flying Dutchman we're talking about. She's no ordinary ship.
Then upon the waves of my domain, she will find herself well matched. We are part pirates! The cannons stand ready! Unleash the fury of the dead upon this interloper! That we might put an end to calamity before it begins!
I believe that means he'd like us to use the guns.
All right, be ready to keep shooting at him. The bottom.
Surrendering today.
Left side.
Not again.
Yes, again. Wait. He's sending in his minions.
Or all is lost.
And what do you suggest I defend him with, mate? I forgot to bring the bow.
Very well. Take my blade while I steady our course. Dead man's gone for a dead man's hand.
Watch yourself. Here they come. Here they come. Behind us. Better keep an eye out. Ooh, hey, hello. Ones with static, always shoot them. Because they will static you.
Yeah, I've been shooting them. Uh-oh, big boy.
Oh god, not this guy.
Uh-oh.
I need more ammo. I am low. Shoot, where's the ammo chest? Oh no 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 no. It ain't down here. Oh, it's up here. Never mind. It's over right where the cannons are. Never mind. I get it. You okay?
Yeah.
They're coming aboard.
Oh, shit, they're coming aboard, Jack. You got food?
Yeah.
Okay.
Need some?
I got. Oh. I got. Just watch your health. Yeah, always watch your health and watch where these guys are coming from. Here they come! Back up! The guy down. This guy's down. Shoot right at him.
At who?
The freaking Flying Dutchman.
Oh.
Here he comes. Ow. Firework at it. Ow. That hurt. He doesn't like taking damage. Behind you! Here he comes. Right side. Or left side. Out of cannonballs.
Yeah, same here.
If he hits you real good, always watch your health. Make sure you eat. Ow. Forehead.
Oh no, not again. Get more cannon balls.
Oh yeah, not yet. Just watch. Grab one. Wait. That's not good.
What's not good?
They brought the freaking Kraken. I think. If I remember correctly.
If they do, we're fucked.
You not heed my warning.
Oh no, we're good.
Our enemy has the treasure in his grasp to fulfill his dark ambitions and lay siege to the Sea of Thieves. Already his plans are in motion. Deep beneath the waves. You have caused much harm this day. However, you fought bravely. I shall return you and your vessel to the land of the living, so that you may continue to fight. Fight to save all that you have endangered. Fail, you shall bear witness as this world too falls under the shadow of David Jones.
Alrighty. That was part one.
That was part one?
Yep.
Holy shit.
Yep. There's five of them.
Oh, God.
And we just did one of them.
I thought this was like the whole thing.
Nope. This is only one of them. These ships are good. These ships don't do anything. So there's no reason to load the cannonball. Still going?
Yep.
All right, everyone. Well, this is part one of the Tall Tale for Captain Jack Sparrow. So, guys, if you enjoyed the part one, please make sure that you leave a like. Let us know in the comment section below. Let us know in the comment section below if you would like to see part two for the Tall Tale. But until then, we appreciate everyone that enjoyed this video. and hopefully you all are going to be enjoying this Tall Tale and the next season for Sea of Thieves. But until then, guys, we will catch you in the next video.
Good night, guys.
Bye.
See ya.